Okay, welcome to the tutorial on Google Sites. I am Troy Hager, and I will be telling you how to log into Google Sites. Each person has a username, and that username should be the same as your district username, so your first initial and your last name. I have created passwords for everybody, and that password is the word password, P-A-S-S-W-O-R-D. So that is the default password, and I will show you after you log in how to change that to your own password. So you need to go to this site, and it is sites.google.com/a/hcsd.k12.ca.us, and you will see that you will come to this Welcome to Hillsborough City School District. And over on the left-hand side, you'll have a username and password area where you can put in your username, that would be your first initial and last name, and the word password to log in for the first time. So when you sign in, it's going to look like this. And I have created a website for you from a generic template. And so all you have to do is click on the link that says your name. And this is how it will look. The first thing that you need to do is to change your password. So you're going to go up here on the right-hand side. You will see that your username at HCSD is up here. And you click on this drop-down and go to Account Settings. And you will see that right here under Security, Password, Change Password. So click on this link. You are going to type in the word password here, because your current password is the word password, and type in new password, whatever you want. I do believe that the Google Sites will only allow passwords with 8 characters or more. So think of one that you're going to remember and put that in. If you ever have an issue with your username or your password and you can't log on, you can always email me, and I will help you out. My email is thager, T-H-A-G-E-R, at hcsd.k12.ca.us. So any issue with Google Sites, with your website, username, or password, just drop me an email, and I will respond and help you out.